The Benton County Mosquito Control District uses Integrated Pest Management, or IPM, to help control mosquitoes. One of the IPM tools we use are mosquitofish. Part of the mosquito life cycle occurs in water. Mosquitofish occupy a lot of the same areas that mosquitoes do. Mosquitofish feed on the mosquito larvae and have proven to be highly effective in small, isolated sites like decorative ponds, neglected swimming pools, and watering troughs. If you have a small isolated water site that you think mosquitofish might work in, give us a call or fill out our online service request. It's a free service for district residents, and we'd be glad to come out and determine if your water site is a good match for the mosquitofish. For more information, visit mosquitocontrol.org or call 509-967-2414.